A Honda. You have a Honda?
Oh, I bought a Civic.
What?
It's a 5-speed with a short throw shifter.
What gen?
What gen, exactly.
We might be interested.
It's a fucking Honda gen. I don't know.
EF, EK.
Is it VTEC?
Is it EG? VTEC.
Is it K series, B series, D series? We need to know.
We need information.
I don't know. It's a fucking series.
I don't know. It's old. Fucking series. I'm fat.
Ooh, it's all blacked out.
Yeah, I've been scraped through the windows.
That's in the UK, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Dang,
son.
Not a hatch, though.
No, but still, it's got a sunroof.
They spray painted all back windows. I've been scraping them off with a razor blade. I'm not joking.
Did you paint this? Or?
Yeah, we just painted this last night because I did this half an ass.
Did you paint this or did he paint this?
I helped sand and he painted it, so.
Oh, okay. I'm going to say there's no runs in it.
Just so you can
that
build
hurts.
This.
That hurts.
We'll
see if the hood pops. You kind of have to pull it up at the same time. Well,
is it still wet or is it just glossy?
No, it's been drying all night.
Well, it's also cold.
Why didn't you use matte paint to match the car?
We're painting the whole car gloss.
You guys got a few scratches in there.
I think it's already popped.
Is it a flip car or a built car?
What?
Dude, you could build this for like $500.
He's had lots of practice. He hasn't had a girlfriend in 5 years.
Ow. This thing's junk.
It's got steel. He's like, what the hell?
It's useless. Maybe if I re-close it.
It's not closing. It's flexing.
It's a Honda, it flexes.
Weird flex, but okay.
Is this not closed anything? Oh boy, that's great. Yeah, it wouldn't open on the test track either.
Oh, nice.
Now you can see the great windows that's been going on over there.
Dang, son. Oh, not focusing.
You just spray painted
it? I don't even know if it has VTEC.
You're gonna do.
Oh, no, close. Let me close it. Shit.
You done close it now?
1-8-9-8-8-8.
Nah, this isn't sticker god. Come on, man.
You are the sticker god.
It's fucking hot. What the fuck is the hood? Let me see. You get this shit, man.
Okay. Oh. Ooh, they got it. I heard something snap.
Yeah, you close it, man. You hit it.
It's like G.
Once you get it open, I would take it right out and I'd go to AutoZone for $20.
There it goes.
Oh, hey, we got it.
Oh, look at that cold air intake. Oh,
is that a D16?
I think so.
I'm not a Honda guy, so.
I need some muriatic acid.
Is there at least a hood prop?
There is a hood prop.
Nope.
There is a small ass little hood prop.
Yeah.
Keep going down a little bit. There you go.
Boom.
Technically, it has the, as Chase says, it's got the Honda mod for the hood.
It's never been held on.
Neutrophil.
Dude,
it's got the Honda mod right here. You don't even need to hold the fucking
hood. Yeah.
Do you not want to break my car?
Yeah, it's coming out.
You want to not break it?
We're going to put it on the Toyota.
No.
I'll give you mine.
You're going to break it.
I'll give you my car.
You're going to have to replace it.
And like breather and stuff.
Oh, it's almost out.
It looks like PVC from my...
I give up.
Oh my god, so now I broke it. And, oh my god.
I fixed it. Yeah! God, I have that crank filter.
Looks like they took a piece of metal.
Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Drift car.
Got a snorkel drift now, car. Boys. I've got to cut a hole in the hood.
Yep. Turbo.
Turbo, 100%.
I mean, it actually isn't that hard to turbo these. Alright, guys. So, it's your boy Red Stang. My microphone did something weird in this clip. So, just let you guys know. What was going on is we were painting the Honda in a spoon livery paint job because, I don't know, we got bored. But, as you can see, Kyle taping it up after I just did the blue. The blue actually came out really good. The yellow didn't really want to stick very well. It ran a lot, partially because of me. But it doesn't look that bad for rattle can job. I haven't seen it in person, though. I've heard some horror stories in person. It doesn't look that great, but look at that engine bay. I mean, come on. I mean, that's like 500 horsepower right there. Like, who wouldn't want to buy this car? This thing's mint.
I actually gave him like a grade for that because he didn't do anything else in gym class. So he's like, I'm going to fucking grade him on this one.
Check out these taillights and this monkey.
This is what you do the Civics, isn't it?
That's a pretty short stroke.
Don't need much.
Just the tip.
Just enough to get the job done. Remember, you're always there for yourself.
See, we've got the yellow.
It's
Kyle did.
It's getting there.
It's getting there with some runs.
It'll stand up.
Then there's my beautiful blue. That looks amazing.
Oh, shit. My
razor. I don't know. I think I stole it and put it over there by your camera.
Okay, so we need to scratch your lens with it. I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Really point to just to hurt you.
Crew.